Take you to a location here in Southern Nevada that's on the cutting edge of testing and developing drone technology. 13 investigative reporter Joe Bartel shows you why Nevada is quickly becoming a drone mecca.
This is the Nevada Institute for Autonomous Systems in Henderson, and it could soon become a facility for businesses and the public to learn to fly and test drones safely.
It's a 10-acre space nestled near the 95 and Wagon Wheel.
The beauty of this site, it's location, location, location.
On this day, we got a peek at the operations at the facility.
Flight route, we'll just try and stay within about a half nautical mile here.
Still, it's what's in the air that's all the buzz. Drones. Big ones, small ones, experimental ones, and testing them requires a partnership with the City of Henderson, Nevada State College, and the Nevada Institute for Autonomous Systems, or NIAS for short.
We offer the ability for entities to practice in an urban environment and advance those policy and procedures for the FAA.
Dr. Chris Wallach is the executive director for NIAS. He says the Valley's role in the drone world is about to take off.
Nevada is becoming the drone conference center capital of the world. All the major drone conferences come here to Southern Nevada, and they can bring their participants and the demonstrators out here and actually show their advanced technology.
Nevada was just awarded testing of NASA's traffic management system for drones and other unmanned aircraft. It's technology that's supposed to keep drones in check and away from passenger planes. Testing will go on through 2020.
We are always in a discovery process. There's always new partners and new players in the industry that are offering capabilities.
Here in Henderson, the sky is literally the limit when it comes to the future of unmanned aerial systems. That includes drones for infrastructure inspection, weather predictions, sky taxis, even law enforcement.
Deliveries, quick deliveries through dense city populations where traffic, you know, ground traffic is gridlocked, things like that. You know, drones are going to solve a lot of those problems.
Dr. Wallach says in 5 years, Nevada will likely have a booming air commerce industry thanks to partnerships, critical testing, and pilot training here in our own backyard. Joe Bartels, 13 Action News, elevating Las Vegas. Well,